can tell for all that amount of food that these pipes lead to a place where candy is cooked day and night nonstop. Liz is hidden in that place for sure. She's so sweet, she'll probably blend in with all that candy, though.
Charlie could also be there. We need to reunite with everyone. It's the only way to give Rod what he deserves. We better stay focused, you hear me? Wait a minute. Isn't that Charlie?
Yeah, that's Charlie.
Where are my friends? Why don't they come rescue me? Well, it seems like I will have to escape by myself. At least this kitchen looks harmless. Maybe I could even eat some... Oh, God. I think I need a plan.
The most delicious ingredient in the world. Tasty.
It smells pretty good. Yummy, yummy.
Never mix the ingredients wrong. Hey, little cook, be more careful with the food.
You. Where has
as the chummy boy gone. Where has the chubby boy gone? What's going on here?
Yummy, yummy.
What are you doing? Don't ever mix the ingredients wrong. Hey you, where has the chubby boy gone?
Jay, I'm still here. I'll do what I can.
under my feet. It was you who started the war. I don't regret what I did. And now who is knocking on the door?
Good morning. I'm Sister Philippa, the abbess of this school's order. It's been a while since I got some news about this place. And as you may understand, I had no choice other than...
Here you will stay. From this moment on, you will be my slave!
A rebel padlock, huh? No problem. Perfect. Well, I think this'll help you. Take it.
Carly, calm down. Everything is under control.
I've seen something.
Fantastic!
We're back together.
Oh, man.
Well, Whew. Now we just need to find Liz.
Okay, well, in that case, I have something very important to do first.
Fine. Jay and I are gonna start. Don't take too long.